You might know her as the eclectic and dynamically hilarious TV show mom Rainbow from Black-ish. Or you might know her as the elegant fashion model and daughter of the incomparable legendary singer Diana Ross. However you came across Tracee Ellis Ross, there's no denying she is a force to be reckoned with.
Because I was like a big personality from when I came out.
Ross wanted to have an impact from the start, so at the beginning of her career, she decided to change her name from Tracee Joy Silberstein to Tracee Ellis Ross, so she could best represent her mother's name, Diana Ross, and her father's name, Bob Ellis Silberstein. Ross told W in 2017, "I really felt strongly that I wanted my father's name in my name, because everyone knows I'm my mom's daughter, but I'm also very much my dad's daughter, and I wanted him, when my name hit a screen, to know that I was also part of him." And so Tracee Ellis Ross it is. Tracee Ellis Ross plays a mother of five wonderful children in the hit TV show Black-ish, which ironically parallels her real-life experience of being one of five children from the Supremes legend Diana Ross. Therefore, some people may find it strange to see Ross without a family of her own. However, this is not a coincidence. Ross just doesn't want to adhere to those traditionalist values of having a husband and his children just yet. She wants to do it on her own time when it feels right for her journey. Ross explained to The Times in 2018, "The husband and the babies are the expectation of what's supposed to happen at a certain point, and people fall back on, well, that's the point of the human species, procreation, and I'm like, I think there are a lot of babies. Isn't that part of what's going wrong? There's too many?" Ross went on to add, "Some people could be working on the world being a better place, or just being happy." This isn't the only time Ross has explained her unconventional look on life. After all, she is consistently candid about the impact it has on her when people question her decision to put family life on hold. During Glamour's 2017 Women of the Year Summit, Ross discussed how her lifestyle might confuse those who are more close-minded than she is. "I look back and think about all the ways we're told that those two goals, being chosen and having kids, are what makes you worthy. And the patriarchy. The patriarchy is not pleased with me right now. I'm failing at my function." If what Ross is doing in her career and personal life equals being a failure, we might not even care to know what winning is. When she isn't out there racking up producer credits and snatching up TV and film roles, Ross can be seen jet-setting to luxurious places across the world, or giving fashion designers life by embracing her role as a style icon. Ross is a prime example of showing that you do not need the typical nuclear family lifestyle to feel fulfilled. Ross has proven that happiness is something you have to define on your own terms, and have fun while doing it. Currently, Tracee Ellis Ross is having fun with no restrictions holding her back from defining her own love life. Ross is a very private person due to her upbringing in the public eye, which is why her dating life is rarely reported on. However, that doesn't stop the rumor mill from spinning its little web of theories. There was a rumor circulating in January of 2020 about Ross possibly dating Black-ish creator Kenya Barris, per Distractify. In August 2019, Barris and his wife of 20 years, Dr. Rania Rainbow Barris, announced their intention to divorce, which led to multiple sources connecting Ross to Barris. However, in July of 2021, Barris posted a sweet tribute to his wife on Instagram, exclaiming that she is, quote, "the love of his life." So those rumors probably are as legitimate as the Y2K internet scare.
Actually, I've been dreading having to say that. 2000.
Even though Tracee Ellis Ross isn't always spotted with someone in her love life, it shouldn't really matter. She is clearly happy living her life her way. So more power to her. Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more Nicki Swift videos about your favorite celebs are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.